keke baye international fisherman.
All right, so what's up with you?
Charlie, I'm good. Still chilling, having fun still.
All right, so the nominations are out now. How many nominations did you get?
I got one.
One? Are you okay with that?
I'm not, because I felt the hard work we put in 3.2013 was massive and enjoyed airplay and most of the songs that, I mean, got nominated more than once. So I felt, I mean, it should be there more than once. But yeah, as the saying goes, half a loaf is better than none. So yeah, we keep it real.
How many, what category is that, sorry?
Afro Pop Song of the Year, 3 points has to be there. Song of the Year,
right.
3 points has to be there because 2013 was a football year.
Yeah.
And the song just met. You know, there's a saying, my logistics guy says that that's your time and that's the Lord's time when it meets together. It's called perfect timing. 3 points met the football year and it became a perfect timing. So it was big in 2013. So, I mean, Song of the Year, 3 points has to be there. Afro Pop Song of the Year, it should be there. Because, I mean, the song is the biggest song in Africa as we are talking now.
All right.